Welcome back from that commercial break. Actually, if you just joined on the show, you missed a lot, because you know what? We are counting down the top five events of the year 2017. And of course, we checked out Victoria University at number five. We had IUEA at number four. We had MOBS at number three. And at number two, we had St. Lawrence University. So just guess, which university do you think is going to make it at number one?
I'll
give you some ideas.
Let me see. There are quite many universities, but I'll choose, let me see, Chambogo, MOOC. So, yeah, one of the two.
One.
MOOC?
MOOC. All right, we're about to find out whether she's right or not. And of course, we're checking out the overall event of the year 2017 here on the show Campus 101. And this was... dun, 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 dun. Check it out. Number one event of the year 2017 here on the show.
One. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome.
Run the thing, them there. Yes,
broke off your back. Broke off your back. Girl, you know you got the glue. Know you got the glue. Come broke off your back. Broke off your back.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, that's what we had for you when it comes to events. It doesn't mean that other universities perform well, but of course, always among everything, they're always number one, they're always going to be number two, and they're always going to be a loser. But I want to talk about the losing universities this year, rather last year, 2017. What do you think about Chambogo winning this one?
I'm really disappointed because I expected Makerere University, where I come from, to be one of the best. But
I'm sorry, people from Makerere University, man, we didn't make it on the list. But you know why? Because, you know, Makerere has been, it's my university. I love you guys like so much. But yeah, it's been rowdy. It's been disorganized when it comes to events. I mean, an event doesn't really end well.
Yeah, maybe the leaders are not putting a lot of effort, but if the leaders were putting a lot of effort, trust me, it would be the best, because the students have a lot of life.
Let's find out which university is going to be exclusive this year, 2018. The year has officially started. I'm back on my job. We're going to work. We're going to see so many shows coming through, so many events. But at this particular moment, how about we talk about some other things in Campus Juice, right?
All right.
Yeah, we're still chilling here at Legala Bar and Restaurant in Golobi, sipping some whiskey and cocktail on the other side. I hope you're enjoying it, right?
It's really great. I would love to come back.
You guys should come and visit this place in Golobi. I always come here once in a while, bring my guests and they enjoy. And after here, we're going for a meal, we're going for lunch. It's going to be amazing. But right now, talking about the stories in the Juice Box, let's talk about the New Year. It's Eve. Where did you spend it?
Yes, I went to the church. Then
I remember seeing you at Samba.
No, to somebody else. To somebody else, not to me. Yeah, it went well. I prayed for everyone, prayed for myself, for you. Yeah.
Don't lie, come on. But like, dear Lord Jesus, sweet Lord Jesus, where I thank God for Casmil and protect him. Did you really pray for me? Come on, stop lying to me.
Yes, I did. Believe me.
You know, we had a lot of fireworks from different places. These days, even these small bars also do fireworks, I'm telling you. But we usually have Sheraton with the best fireworks. What do you think about it? Because I was told, we have this Pearl of Africa hotel, and their fireworks was outstanding. Was it better than Sheraton?
Yes, it was way better. At the balcony of my house, the fireworks, I could see them from far, so it was really amazing. Sheraton has lost it.
Well, talking about my New Year's Eve, it was like a tour that day. I first went to church. I went to church during day, prayed to my God. I prayed for people like you. Also, because you said you also prayed for people like me. So then afterwards, I went to Munyonyo, had lunch, then checked out KK. I had fish from there. And that was more like a tour, man. I don't know, where did you spend your New Year's? You can go to my page, campus101-official. You can inbox and tell me where you spent your New Year's from. And of course, I'll be getting back to you, and then we interact a little bit. And then away from that, now Uganda Cranes got a new coach. Have you seen that guy, that white guy?
Yes, and he's a Frenchman.
He's a Frenchman, not from Germany.
No, it's a Frenchman.
He has some, my goodness, this guy has a name. Maybe she could be better in pronouncing it.
Oh, not really. Maybe you have
to
do
it. Since I'm a Frenchman, Casmil is a French name. This guy is called Debré.
Yes.
Is it Debré?
Yes.
Away from that, not stories. Most of the stories, man, have been concerts. We have had so many concerts from here and here. Kampala people, I think we're now number one when it comes to partying.
December was hilarious. Oh my God. Monday to Sunday. Sunday to Monday. You people, props.
Where do you get that money?
Okay, let me ask,
where do you get the money? Because I also see your pictures, you're always partying.
I don't party. But you can have fun, you can go eat, you can go swim, you can do lots of things. It's little money, it's not a lot of money. You can have like 1 million, that's little money.
Okay, and finally, let's talk about the New Year's resolutions. Tell me one or two things that you have for the New Year. And of course, as we wind up and say bye-bye to the fans, I have been watching Campus 101 today.
My New Year resolution, it's not like so big, but the main thing is to have a good life, parents to be fine, to make sure my parents are fine, and my education comes first.
Amazing. She's determined. Education comes first. I thought more lipstick, more Brazilians.
No, not really. Education comes first.
All right, thank you guys for watching the show today. It's been amazing. And of course, we counted down the top 5 events. Big up to all the universities that made it. If you didn't make it on the list, we're looking forward to see you organizers of events. Make them better. Let's make campus happen. Let it be fun. Me, I'll be coming through. And of course, one of my resolutions for this year is basically to step out of Kampala. And, you know, people, guys have been complaining, those upcountry universities. Well, Sitema people have not been there before. Gulu people, I always disappoint you. But I promise you, 2018 is going to be amazing. I'll come through before we can now. Because later on, after finishing almost all these universities, people in Kenya already waiting for us.
Wow.
Yeah, I have a great team in Kenya waiting for us. It's going to be a good year. I just want to say Happy New Year to all of you. If you love Instagram, you can go to Campus 101 Urban. And of course, you'll be seeing all the pictures we post there from the shows and all the places we're going to be at. And of course, if you're on Facebook, Campus 101-Official, as you can see it on your screen. How can they find you?
Instagram, Lil Tush. Facebook, The Lil Stunner Angela. Yeah, my number.
I have a number and she's still single. I mean, this entire, she's, you know, I don't know what you want really. Happy New Year, my people. Keep it locked on Urban Television because we are number one for the youth. Cheers to the new year. And of course, God bless you and bless me too.